Hi everybody, I'm Nupur Temani. I've recently completed my postgraduate diploma in economics from Meghna Desai Academy of Economics, belonging to the 2023-2024 batch. As a part of the coursework, we were required to do our dissertation, and I had chosen the topic Analyzing and Forecasting Indian CPI Inflation and Empirical Analysis Using Arima and Bhar Modeling. I had chosen this topic because I was already working on the inflation component on Tushar Sir's project. The project was developing macroeconomic framework for India, and I had learned a lot about how to collect the CPI values, how to forecast it, and how the exogenous and endogenous variables in the economy affect the future values. This topic really intrigued me a lot, and that is why I decided to go ahead with it. And I'm truly grateful to have received the Lord Meghna Desai Best Dissertation Award for this, and to have also received the first rank in my entire economic cohort. This wouldn't have been possible without the support of the amazing faculty at MDAE. And the whole experience has been truly, truly enriching. Thank you.